Juno, lass! Rose has been transporting Core to some facility.
Yeah, I know where it is. Been there before. I'll meet you outside. You ain't getting in without my help.
That was where the company started this whole mess. Seemed a good enough place to end it.
Look, Ma! No gravity!
Couldn't use that company gadget just yet.
All right, there's something I gotta give you. When the Devil Riders broke into the facility years back, we stole all manner of company tech, including these Echo upgrades. Here. That'll let you access the Telezapper network. Just gotta get you in the system.
User identified. Granting access to Telezapper network.
There you go. Now look, Rose must be using Core to power a company launcher of some sort. If anything's got the firepower to crack that egg, it's company tech. Find that launcher and shut her down. I told you that Telezapper should get you where you need to get. Don't be scared, just go. You're on your way now. Facility's not far. Get going.
Town. Believe it or not, I put Titus in charge. That mangy bastard better open the gates for me. Watch out for Rose. She got her eye on you.
Open your bloody eyes! This will be just for the crack!
Oh!
The devils, the beasts, it all came from here. The facility was a bastion of clever folk and fancy tech. And hubris. The company had a name, but you won't hear anyone around here offering a bridge. Same reason you hold your breath is like you pass it away.
Just ask me how you saw this going.
I've got a boss!
It's time to get inside. I think you know by now that there's always another way in. Telezapper. That was a ticket. To a lot of folk, the company facility was a tomb. Not for dead men, but for a Gehenna the company buried when they left.
Not many have the grit to set foot on the company's grave. You know, my grandmother worked here. Right in this building, in fact. Recruited for across horizons. Brilliant woman, so I've been told. And hey, I'm just trying to honor the family legacy here. You understand, don't you, Gunslinger?
Monkey kids! My middle name.
You got a death wish?
Damn it!
Somewhere near there. Keep an eye out for it.
Tell that Jarek Logan is posted up near you. He's got some newfangled tech that makes him hard to pin down. So do me a favor and nail his ass to the wall.
Welcome to the facility. Our elite team has been recruited from throughout the system to participate in Project Endless Horizons. All of our exciting progress is thanks to Malleus Mutatio, or Core. None of our projects would be possible without it. Core, the element that sparks new life into our bio-enhanced flora and fauna. Core, which fuels our experimental weaponry and tech programs. From our groundbreaking Telezephyr network to innovations in long-range ballistics, this is Project Endless Horizons, the future of the Jacobs Corporation.
It's almost funny, you know. The company claimed the Ruiner couldn't be tamed. But they were wrong. Dead wrong. My grandmother was smarter than any of those empty suits. She knew exactly how to control it. So did I. When the company shut down the facility and abandoned Gehenna, they bombed what they could and left. But my grandmother couldn't leave her work behind. When the last shuttle hit orbit, she was right there flipping at the bird and shouting, "Cowards!"
Thank you.
It looked like a dead end, but it weren't. There's always a way forward if you're clever enough to find it.
Death comes for us all!
Vault Hunter eventually used the breeze bloom they found and rode the material transport boxes to get where they were going.
Yeah.
To fight!
and I'm the only one who can control it.
Hey, Quartermaster! I expect you to handle this nuisance. Got it?
Still time to stop the launch and find Rose.
I've got more than enough firepower to hatch the ruiner. Find a good view, Gunslinger. You don't want to miss the show.
Complete.
The sky was split open, a wound like Gehenna hadn't felt in generations. Ruin was here.